2011, the Gulfood was really great, very big. It gave us one of the most opportunity to meet almost our big supplier, whether this supplier from South America or Europe or even Australia, Asia. A lot of them came, and the main, we have met all of them.
Pan-fried salted fish, pan-fried salmon, and vegetables with the same concept.
This is the first time I've been invited out here and been able to come out to this event. So from the World Association of Chef Societies as a judge, it's really exciting to be here in Dubai. And I'm loving it. The weather's really good at the moment. And the event is huge. We're having a good time here. There's obviously a lot of competitors. There'll be 16 people carving ice today, and I think about 30 over the 3 days.
We have met a lot of people that we do business, not only here in Dubai, but other countries like Egypt and Lebanon, New Zealand, Australia. We have seen people from all over the world. Everybody is right here at the Gulfood Show.
Gulfood became the largest food exhibition in the world. So we are very proud to be here, and very proud to be a part of Gulfood. I guess next year, inshallah, will be more space. And this is good news for us, because we'll be able to show more of our products to the trade and to the consumers.
Gulfood is definitely helping our business. We continually get extra volumes of products that we sell. We always get more business. We meet more suppliers, more buyers, and ultimately we can see the difference, especially after Gulfood is finished, since that increases our demand of products and our purchasing power afterwards.
Gulfood has been very generous to the Gold Coast City Council in the past. We, of course, started small in the early years, and we're growing, and the number of exporters from the Gold Coast into the Middle East as a result of Gulfood is increasing.
Gulfood exhibition is a good chance for the too many countries to know all the products in the world, and it's like to open the businesses here in Dubai. It's increasing and know what the facilities and procedures and comparing to other countries.
As a visitor visiting Gulfood 2011, we find it quite promising, looking at the number of visitors at most of the counters and people from different parts of the world participating in the exhibition.
Gulfood, very good. It started very good. We have lots of international customers, which we're looking for, because the local market is ours. Everybody knows us, but we are looking for international customers, and lots of international customers. That means it's become global.
Year on year, the visitors, the exhibitors, and the presence of Gulfood has been increasing, as I understand. So I think it's a brilliant platform for companies like ourselves, and actually every company which is related to the food and beverage industry. I think it's a great platform to leverage on. Because we've been participating every year, we actually find it more and more encouraging. I think it's great.
Gulfood is the most strategic exhibition for us to participate in, because everyone from the region and beyond come to this exhibition. So it is easier for us to meet all our potential customers here rather than going to smaller exhibitions in other parts of the world.
Gulfood is a must be in any marketing calendar. We have to be in Gulfood every year, and it helps a lot to market new product, existing products, to conduct meeting, to just show how big and show your presence in the market.
For us, the Gulfood here is becoming the gate for food and food packaging to the whole Arab world.
For anyone who wants to enter this market, I would only recommend the Gulfood.
And I think Gulfood is the best of all because East meets West and West meets East.
I've been visiting Gulfood for the last 8 years, more, and every year it's getting bigger and bigger. And this one, this year, as you can see, even outside, it's all almost full.
Gulfood is a great platform to meet the customers. We meet all of our existing potential customers, so it is a great place to discuss our business relationship.
Gulfood has become for us the platform for the beverage industry to meet, to talk about ingredients, and to provide new ideas for the beverage industry in the Middle East.
I feel privileged to welcome you all to the second annual Gulfood Awards, organized by the DWTC, Dubai World Trade Center, in association with Food Bev Media.